What's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to one of my girlfriend's vines.
One of them!
One of them. This is Liza. She's one of my girlfriends, if you guys haven't figured it out yet.
Number 14.
Liza doesn't want to watch the vines because she knows they're really, really good.
They're really good, and I don't want to intimidate you.
Yeah, Liza's a different person now. These are her old vines, okay?
Yeah, I'm cringier now.
Yeah. Ready, Liza?
No.
Let's do it.
I don't want to.
Liza, come on.
Help me.
Sparks will fly. What are you doing? You're single, huh?
Yeah.
Why?
Not anymore.
She made that vine when she wasn't single, and I called her, and I'm like, excuse me?
We hadn't come out yet. I'm still gay, though.
It's 569. I got it. My treat.
No.
When was this? When did we make this?
No.
When you bought my food for
me. Are you excited for your date?
No.
That's
so why are you going?
Free food, duh.
It's my
Danny feels good.
Look how pretty and cute you are in there.
What about now?
Oh, so cute still.
What you talking about, man? That was our first vine together.
I could show you the world.
I wish I had a boyfriend.
You did?
I did have a boyfriend at the time.
I wanted to use the restroom, but now I'm so confused.
Am I a womb?
Am I a womb?
Am I a womb?
What the
badoodle
case?
Ah, thank God.
Son of a butternut.
Oh, you got a fat astronaut.
Girl, are you
so close?
Yeah.
This sounds bad.
It hurts.
You sound kind of hot.
That's so funny. Let me tell you about that. The first week I met Liza, Liza was sick and she had a really raspy voice. And she thought she sounded like really attractive and really hot. And then Liza went back home because she was just visiting LA.
My voice was going back to normal, back to its like regular sound.
And while she was home, she was really nervous that I wouldn't like her when her voice returned to normal.
I didn't answer any of his phone calls. I was like, he can't know who I really am. Advertisement.
Guys around.
That's not true. I don't laugh like that.
That was kind of good.
That was cool. Kind of good. We're like 13 minutes into watching this. That one was kind of good.
Liza, you look so different before.
You look better.
Okay. Babe, look at those hips. You can move them like Shakira.
Yeah, I can. You about to comment on my weight?
No.
Yes, you were.
No, I wasn't.
Yes,
I
wish you still had them so I could grab them.
No, I would never say that. Oh, because you don't like big hips.
Oh, because you don't, yeah. Relatable, bro.
Whoa.
That was Team 10 freaking out.
Calm down, Jake Paul. You had a lot of vines.
I had a lot of vines. Because I just posted whatever I wanted.
Are you serious on this?
You must have had some bad friends. Liza stopped the video because she's embarrassed.
We'll be embarrassed.
Of what?
Of her.
That's you.
It's even worse.
Yeah.
Have you guys ever been talking and getting air bubbles stuck in your throat and it changes your voice?
Yeah, I know, girl.
Or Hanuman's family.
Wait, do that. Go. Be Stitch.
Or Hanuman's family.
Why don't you ever talk to me like this?
Well,
all right, bye, guys. That's all the time we have
for today. We're going to play role play,
Mom. Those are Liza's vines. I think she wants me to let everybody know that those were her old vines.
That was the old me.
She's not like that
anymore. And now my content is much worse.
I thought they were really funny.
I didn't know I was dating a pathological liar.
I am going to put cringy in the title, though, because it's going to help this video out. But I don't think they're
You
cringy.
Mean it!
Thank you, Liza, for joining me. I'm moving her hands because she's completely dead now.
Yeah.
Everything's going to be linked in the description below.
That's right. So if you like and subscribe, tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Liza?
Am I a wolf? Am I a wolf?
Okay. I am a wolf! Bring the sunshine in the happy days.
I don't know how to get situated here because I feel like we're in each other's way.
Oh god.
Alright, perfect, let's start the video.
Nice hoodie.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Nice hoodie!
Oh my god!
I love it!
Oh my god!
Go buy our merch! It's 20% off right now! Clickbait!